Well, if you were driving past the Hardee's on La-Crosse's north side this afternoon, you may have noticed a lot of emergency crews. Police are referring to it as a swatting incident. That's where a prank call is made to emergency services to bring about a large response. Police say the call did not even originate in the U.S., but they responded out of caution. They did decline to identify the specific threat mentioned on the prank call to avoid copycats.